ever since the Democrats took control of Congress, things have started to get weird. It's gotten cold in Florida, and reptiles are coming up out of our canals filled with radioactive feces. We're going to go to the bathroom in our neighborhoods, cause great destruction, and it's going to be over for everybody in Florida. That's it. Look at it right here. Radioactive reptiles. This is just wrong. Look at this thing. It's uglier than half the Democrats in the party. Gross. Look at this thing. It's just shivering and shaking, filled with evil diseases and whatnot. This is not good. Are we all going to have to move out of Florida? Will our neighborhoods be covered with radioactive dung? I'm afraid so. It's getting very near the end. This is not good. Believe me. This is huge. Once was a pet, and now it's all over. It's all shut down.